And this means maintaining a passion for innovation with the other one. We need to be aware that the long-term outlook of a company is decided in the present. And for this, we must have a feel for the prevailing trends. A design that can be immediately understood today is usually short-lived or can quickly become boring.
So, should I go on or... but it's on a new one. Okay, so that's the Kinetic sculpture. It consists of 740 molds, and each mold has its own string, and it's there's an electric engine up there in the ceiling. So what's forming right now is the silhouette of a car of BMW's history, the BMW 327-28, an old-timer, but we'll soon see that contours that will start molding into another shape of history. It's all about design here. That's the house of design. Each bone stands for an idea in the design team. So basically, it represents the first step in the design process. It's the brainstorming stage. Imagine the design team sits together, thinks about what a future BMW might look like, and the designers, they exchange ideas, but at the beginning it's very random. There's no concrete, no common vision of a BMW. So that's what's symbolized here. How, after a while, the ideas do become more concrete and...